Medusa!
So this is the goddess's power. We can't hold out much longer.
Yeah.
burdened with my sins as well as your own, Father.
You! Go!
Hayabusa. We've set up your rendezvous point for me. Just past the Bukicho building to your north.
Hey!
Muramasa!
Liu, tell me, what is that?
They call her the goddess.
But she bore the dragon sword. How? Only those with dragon blood in their veins can wield that blade.
They took my blood. And the dragon sword.
She has terrible strength. But her soul is not pure evil. I've heard it said that the power of the dragon sword can only kill that which is truly evil. Even if you get your sword back, you may not be able to finish her.
But I must try, nonetheless.
Because it is your duty as a dragon ninja?
Because I promised a little girl.
Oh, that is a fine reason. Then you'd best get going. You must have faith in the dragon sword and yourself.
I have to get Kana back. She's my daughter. Leave these bastards.
Aim for the vehicle! Take it out! Shoot the car!
I can't shake them!
Focus on driving. I'll handle them.
Got it! On the left now!
okay?
I'm fine.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. On the right.
What are you doing?
Okay. I trust you.
Stop!
Hold on!
Don't let him get away!
Your arm.
Forget it. Keep going.
I've got your back. I think we're in Shinjuku. We did it.
Thanks, Mizuki.
No problem. Don't push yourself too hard, Ryu.
Do you ever give up, murderer? Still you thirst for blood, even in the state you're in.
Cliff?
See, I kept my promise to you, didn't I? I'm taking good care of Kana.
Don't play games. Cliff, surely you don't mean... Why? Why Kana?
You really had no clue, did you? It was supposed to be your sister, Saya. But then she ran off with my brother. She can bear to destroy the world with someone so dear to her in it. And our plans for a new world went to hell. But, thanks to their marriage, a better, a more pure specimen was born. Kana! I suppose you should know. The cells of the goddess's body, they came from your sister.
Saya?
Isn't it splendid? Your sister will be the goddess of the new world!
Cliff, you're insane!
Oh dear, oh dear. I will be Adam, and she, my Eve. The new Eden will be all ours. And you two will be dead.
You will be the one to die.
In the state you're in? I think not.
Cliff?
Behold, the new form of mankind. The old flesh shall be exterminated.
Oh, does it hurt? We're just getting started! Oh, does it hurt? We're just getting started!
Ha! 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 So much. You, and Connor, and Saya, everyone. Oh, I just wanted to bask in that spotlight to wear that mask and see the world through his eyes.
Did you love her? My sister?
Ha! No. If you do nothing, the world will die. If you kill the goddess, Ghana will die. All things come to an end. Goodbye.
I suppose we should do introductions.
So you're still alive?
I am. More or less.
Theodore.
It's been a while, Mizuki.
I've got so many questions, so many things to ask.
That can wait. First, we need to do something about those injuries. We can't have that pretty face spoiled by scars.
I don't have time for that.
Wouldn't you agree, Hayabusa?
I'll be right back.
Let's go, Hayabusa. Sorry for all the trouble I caused you.
Forget it.
All right. Guess that's a dragon ninja for you. I've woken from a long, terrible nightmare.
It's good you're awake again.
Now we have to save Ghana from her nightmare. Such strength, even while cursed. I'm impressed. Let's finish this.
Yeah!
Connor's in there.
It's just as Cliff said. We can't save Connor. Not anymore. When she wakes, she will destroy the world. It is your fate to use that sword to cut down my daughter. To kill her.
As her father, I cannot allow that to happen.
Murder is such a pain in the ass to undo.
You wanted this.
It's my atonement. Now, for Kana, the rest is in your hands.
Leaving already?
I've done what I came to do.
You are not a murderer. You're not exactly a hero, either. Guess that's what it means to be a ninja. But you saved both of their lives, so thanks.
Mommy? Kana! Oh, Kana. It's over, baby. It's all over now.
Where's Ryu? I said some bad things to him. Is that why he left?
He will always be with you, watching over you.
Really?
Ryu made a promise, didn't he? He said he'd always protect you. And me too. Forever and ever.